Hello friends, today we are discussing about contouring and its definition. Talking about contour, first of all we see what is contour, what is its actual definition. Contouring is nothing but an imaginary line we have drawn on the ground which joins the point of same elevation of same RL. The figure you explain very correctly, as we can see over here, this line you are seeing on ground is nothing but a contour line, because these are the lines which are joining the points of same elevation or same RL. That's why these are known as what? These are known as contour lines. So whenever we draw a map, contour map, which show us what? We show us the lines of equal elevation. As you can see over the definition, a contour or a contour line may be defined as the line of intersection of level surface with the surface of ground. This means every point on a contour line has the same altitude as that of the assumed intersecting surface. All the points having the same elevation, the line joining them are known as what? Contour line. Now, the next definition we use is contour interval. Now, what is contour interval? The constant vertical distance between two consecutive contours is known as contour interval. I will explain over here. Suppose this is a mountain and we have drawn a contours. And it will give you a top view for your better understanding. So this is the actual contour which I have drawn of a mountain section. Now what is contour interval? It is what? It is the vertical distance between two consecutive contours is known as what? Contour interval. So it is nothing but a vertical distance where we can get in top view elevation. So this distance is known as what? Contour interval. And not necessary it will be constant throughout. It may vary. Or we can keep it constant for throughout your survey. For example, contour interval is 1 meter. So at every 1 meter of RL, we are drawing contours. After this, next is horizontal equivalent. It is nothing but the horizontal distance between two successive contours. The horizontal distance is depend upon the slope of ground. So it can be same between two contours or it may differ depend upon the slope of your ground. Suppose in this case the mountain is steep at one edge and on other edge it is gradual. So your contour will be like this, somewhat like only this. So as we can see, between two successive contour, the horizontal equivalent may differ. But whereas the contour interval will be same for two contours drawn. So contour interval is vertical distance, whereas the horizontal equivalent is horizontal distance between two consecutive contours. Thank you.